During the Friday prophetic service of the Ark of God's Covenant Ministry, the man of God Apostle John Chi move in the midst of the congregation. And the Spirit of God leads him to give messages of prophecy to the people. As the Bible clearly states in Hosea chapter 4 verse 6, "My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge." God has promised not to leave his people in darkness. Jesus Christ is the light of the world, and whoever follows him shall never walk in darkness.
Come on. So he has spirit of death.
Il a l'esprit de la mort.
Watch what is happening.
Okay.
My name is Kotokal Makweli. I'm a Bakoyan. The program that brought me in Ark of God Covenant Ministry was Spirit of Death. It all started when I was 15 years old, which I went to the village for one Christmas holidays, and my mother was sick and was not have no any money to spend for the Christmas, and I was very angry. And my grandfather loved me so much because he had no male child. So my grandfather told me to go to his room and collect money from one cupboard. And when I opened the cupboard, I saw many money inside. So I collect all the money, everything. He told me to take 1,000, I collect everything. So I saw a ring inside and I collect the ring.
Et il nous dit qu'il témoigne par rapport au fait que Dieu a épargné sa vie parce que l'esprit de mort hantait sa vie. Il nous dit qu'à l'âge de 17 ans, il allait au village pour passer les fêtes de Noël. Lorsqu'il est arrivé, sa maman n'avait pas beaucoup d'argent pour fêter pendant ses périodes de nativité. Et son grand-papa l'aimait tellement, et parce qu'il était le seul garçon, son papa l'avait amené quelque part, il a ouvert l'armoire, il y avait une somme d'argent dans cet armoire, et il a pris cet argent.
And I took the ring, I put it on my finger, I went out for the evening to go and enjoy Christmas. I spent everything that I had on me. So 2 days later, my grandfather was looking for the ring everywhere, he scattered the whole house. And he was suspecting me because I was the only one who opened the cupboard. So I refused. It was 1 week later my grandfather died.
Il nous dit que lorsqu'il a ouvert cet armoire, il n'a pas seulement pris de l'argent, il a aussi pris une barre, il a porté cette barre. Lorsqu'il est sorti, il a dépensé tout cet argent. Et une semaine après, son grand-papa est décédé.
So after he died, after the burial, 2 days later, I saw some 3 men appear to me, and physically they just appear like that and tell me that I'm the successor of my grandfather because my grandfather does not have a male child. I say, they say I should come. They have a meeting where I should come and take my grandfather's property. You know, I thought it was something like land and so on because my grandfather has many houses. So
il nous dit que lorsqu'il a pris cette barque du vivant de son grand-père, il a refusé, il a nié que c'est pas lui. Il a pris cette barre, et lorsque son grand-papa est décédé, après les funérailles de son papa, 3 jours après, 3 hommes se sont apparus physiquement devant lui en lui disant que c'est lui qui doit succéder à son papa et qu'il devait hériter tout ce que son papa possédait. Il se disait que ça devait être les terrains qu'il lui devait hériter parce que dans sa tribu, on aime tellement les terrains.
So, after that, they convinced me and they told me that they have a meeting house, so let me come to the meeting house. And I told them, I said, okay, so far as his property, I will come. So I was so young, about 17 years old by then. So when I went to the meeting house in Nepal, so there was drinking all this ordinary beer, and they give my own with palm wine and gin whiskey. So after that, they told me that this is not a real place to discuss things. You should go into the temple. And we enter. The first person enter, you enter behind with the back. Then the other second person enter. So they push me, they say I should enter. I enter with the back. On my way to turn my face, they knock something on my head. And I was so confused. I just joined them. They told me I'm welcome. They give me flesh, I ate. They give me blood and I drank. So after the meeting, they give me some items like powder. It was in a container like that. I took it out. They told me that I know what is in that ring. I said no. They said, this is a commanding ring. Anything I want, let me command with this ring and blow the powder I will have. So I take now the ring. I was just using it as I was still at a tender age. I was just using it like a prestige. So when I took the ring, I will command anything that I want. If I see you, I will ask you, give me 10,000. And if you do, you have a 5,000, you remove it and give me. You, even in the house, you go and collect it. Even you go and borrow it and come and give me.
Au cours de la séance dans ce temple, on lui a donné de la poudre dans un pot. Il y avait la barre qu'il avait à l'âge adolescent. On lui a dit que tout ce qu'il devait ordonner, on devait lui donner. Tout ce qu'il demande à quelqu'un, cette personne devait lui donner. Et que si tu as en possession de 10 000 francs et qu'il te demande ces 10 000 francs, tu seras dans la hâte à lui donner 5 000 francs.
So, the thing was going about, I was about 20 years. Again, so I was then, we had a sacrifice, one man sacrifice. When you want to sacrifice, you sacrifice. You bring three sides for passport photograph, you put it, and when you bring three chicken, three fowl, this country fowl, and they will not cut it with a knife, they will just drag the neck and pour it on the tin and do some concussion and turn the pictures down. And when they put it inside the pot, the people in the family will die one by one.
Et il nous dit que toujours dans ce temple, il y avait certains sacrifices qu'on devait faire. Lorsqu'on veut faire certains sacrifices, on va demander trois poule traditionnelle, lorsqu'on va venir, on va égorger, on va verser le sang, et tout ce qu'il demande, ça sera ce qui va se passer.
After then, I experienced two sacrifices occasions of that. So the number three was my own. So I was so afraid. They said I should bring any member of my family, three of them. I love everybody in my family. I did not want to give them. So the three of them, I did not want. They said I should give my mother, my big sister, and one of my cousins. I love my mother so much because my father is dead, so I refused. I went one day and entered one of my friend's house, and I stole three pictures. I took it to the temple, and when I took it there, the grandmaster refused. He said, that is not the thing that I want. He wanted my blood.
Dans la routine des traditions, des sacrifices, autant pour moi, c'était à son tour de sacrifier quelqu'un. On lui a demandé qu'il devait sacrifier trois personnes, qu'il devait sacrifier son papa, sa maman et son cousin. Et son papa est tellement décédé, son papa est déjà décédé, et lui, il aime tellement sa maman, il a refusé de sacrifier sa maman, et il est venu avec quelqu'un dans une table, le maître de ce temple a refusé que ce n'est pas la personne qu'on veut.
So, I was so afraid and I was so disturbed. One day, they say, okay, if I don't want to give my three members of my family, let me give my mother first. And they convinced me. So my mother is very prayerful. So anytime my mother used to pray in the house, I just left the house. So one day they give me a powder like that. Say, let me pull my mother and buy one plastic jeans like that and put the tin inside and I give my mother. So my mother was coming to this Ark of God Covenant Ministry since long time ago. So my mother has this anointing water.
Toujours dans l'insistance, parce qu'on lui demandait de sacrifier sa maman, il ne voulait pas donner sa maman. Et sa maman, elle, était une femme qui priait parce qu'elle venait constamment ici au ministère de l'Arche et l'Alliance de Dieu et regardait constamment la télévision Arche de Dieu. Et il était en position de l'onction.
So they say that you put it on my mother's drink. So my mother took that the mimbo. I was so afraid. I know the thing is very poisonous, and I know my mother will die. So I was so afraid. So my mother's come. He wanted to open the mimbo. He went to our room, took the anointing water, come and spray it. Everything that I want to eat.
On a voulu qu'il empoisonne sa maman et il a mis ce poison dans un flacon de jus et il voulait donner à sa maman. Avant que sa maman voulait consommer cela, elle allait prendre son eau d'onction et elle a prié en utilisant son eau d'onction sur ce flacon de jus.
So my mother sprinkled the anointing water there, and I saw because I have spiritual eyes by then, I saw something came out from there like ice, and the thing left. My mother drank the thing. See, today my mother is alive.
Puisque sa maman était en possession de ses outils spirituels, de l'eau d'onction, de l'eau coulant, ouais, elle a pégé cela sur ce flacon de jus, et lorsqu'elle a bu cela, jusqu'à maintenant, elle est encore vivante.
Every day I pray that God should just open your eyes to know what you have. It is by grace.
Ce n'est que par la grâce.
Grace is undeserved favor.
La grâce est une faveur qu'on n'a pas méritée.
It's opposite of merit.
C'est le contraire du mérite.
So after then, my mother was still alive. The next day was the day that we should have brought my mother's spirit on the on our house and that's our temple. So that my mother's spirit was not there. So that they appeared to me and said, if I play with them, they will take my own life. So I tell them that no, they should wait. I will give them sacrifice. Even if they want me 10, I will give them. So they say no. Now we have to go in a mission. So we have to go out to take some spirit so that we can fortify our own spirit, our own powers. So we went on a trap on a Tiko Dwala road. And when the car was coming and we poured something, and when the car just tumbled aside and hit, everybody was dead.
Il nous dit que le lendemain, les gens de ce temple ont invoqué l'esprit de sa maman. Lorsque l'esprit de sa maman n'est pas arrivé, eux étaient tellement en colère avec lui parce qu'il a échoué, il n'a pas respecté les consignes. Ces gens l'ont apparu physiquement et lui ont dit que tu n'as pas respecté ce qu'on t'a demandé de faire, tu n'as pas sacrifié ta maman. Comme tu as échoué avec cela, on va t'envoyer maintenant faire une mission sur la route de Tiko Dwala pour que tu puisses te fortifier. Tu dois causer un accident de route.
Satan's mission is to kill, to steal and to destroy.
Le plan du diable, c'est de voler, tuer et détruire.
Flesh and blood is not our actual enemy.
La chair n'est pas notre ennemi commun.
Our actual enemy is a person without body. A person you cannot see with your naked eyes.
Notre ennemi commun est la personne qu'on peut voir à l'œil nu, une personne sans chair.
Satan is our actual enemy. He is the one attacking mankind, especially the children of God.
Satan, c'est lui qui attaque l'humanité, spécialement les enfants de Dieu.
Each time we pray, we should direct it to the one we are fighting against, not flesh and blood.
Dirigez cela vers cette personne que vous combattez par la chair et le sang.
After that, we took that spirit. There was two of the spirits who did not follow us. After the accident hit like that and the body fell, and when the spirit was coming out, two of them goes up. So we took collect the rest. I asked our grandmaster that why they would not collect the two. He said no. Who cannot understand. So, and after that, I was still paid to give my own sacrifice. I had money because I command money. Most of my friends know me. They used to call me SK. SK, they just used to call it. They don't know the meaning of SK. SK means a silent killer. So that is my nickname. They used to call me everywhere in Mutengene. Everywhere they know me.
Il dit qu'après cet accident, il y avait deux personnes que leur esprit ont refusé de le suivre et les autres, ils ont récupéré l'esprit de toutes ces personnes qui étaient impliquées dans cet accident. Lorsqu'ils sont arrivés dans le temple, ils ont demandé au maître pourquoi est-ce qu'on n'a pas pu prendre l'esprit de ces deux personnes. Il leur a dit qu'ils ne peuvent pas comprendre ce cas-ci et on lui demandait toujours qu'il puisse sacrifier quelqu'un parce qu'il n'avait pas encore sacrifié quelqu'un. Il avait un nom de renom parce qu'il avait toujours l'argent avec lui. On l'appelait tueur silencieux.
After we do that, if I want to go and do my own, I will go to a park when they are loading bus, and we will see a bus where there are no true Christians inside. So I will just give a mark.
So you can identify true Christians?
Yes, man of God.
How do you identify them?
They have some extra feeling, they have some extra power, they have some look in their face.
Alors notre frère continue en nous disant que chaque fois qu'il devait effectuer sa mission, lorsqu'il entre dans un bus, il peut identifier les vrais chrétiens. Lorsqu'il voit un vrai chrétien à travers son visage, il peut identifier un vrai chrétien.
So those who are not true Christians, how do you identify them? What is in them?
Nothing. We just see them like empty white paper.
Et lorsqu'il voit quelqu'un qui n'est pas un chrétien, il connaît que celui-ci c'est un tonneau vide. Il est vide.
So when I mark the bus and my men are already on the way, so when the bus is coming, they will just see the mark and they will know. So that we, if there were one bed, if the bus is about 13 seats, if one bed six people, the bus will jam and only six, the guys will be injured and six will gone. So we'll take the six. And when we take it like that, we'll take the blood and we'll take the spirit and put inside a bottle and lock it and begin to manifest our spiritual activities.
Et Il continue en nous disant que lorsqu'il a ciblé le bus, il a ses agents en route qui vont causer cet accident. Lorsque cet accident a lieu, ils vont récupérer le sang, ils vont récupérer l'esprit de ces personnes, de ces victimes pour continuer ses activités.
So after then, I was away from my family members because I don't want to give them any money that I give anybody if my family member will die. So I was not giving them money. I had money on my own, but I was so young on that by then. My mother tried on me. My brother is in China. So my brother sent money for me to come. And when I was about to go, I do all the document. So then my grandmaster, they said, no, you not go. You have to give our sacrifice first before you leave.
Il nous dit qu'il a bien l'argent constamment avec lui, mais il ne peut pas donner cet argent aux membres de sa famille parce que s'il te donne cet argent, tu vas par la suite mourir. Et dans le temple, on lui demandait chaque fois de faire son sacrifice. Il n'avait pas fait. Il nous dit que sa maman était en Chine. Sa maman a essayé de poursuivre ses papiers pour qu'il puisse venir, mais puisqu'il était toujours dans le processus de faire ce sacrifice, il n'a pas pu faire cela.
So he has tried until he sent me to that I should go to Gabon. I refused. I went to end with Yaoundé and I returned back home. My grandmaster sent me back. Going to Equatorial Guinea, they sent me back. My grandmaster said I should go back. I was here command from him. So after then, I came back. My mother was so angry with me. And my magical team was not working again. So because I did not give them the sacrifice. So I used my ring. I never do anything. It will not work. So I plead for them. I said, no, they should give me some time. I will give them the sacrifice. So after then, I didn't have no money on me because I don't do magic and so on to have money. So my mother has a house. And I was the only one who was used to with the house, holding the document. And I went and sold the house.
Il nous dit qu'il allait en Gabon, au Gabon, en Guinée équatoriale, pour poursuivre ses papiers. C'était en vain. Lorsqu'il est rentré ici, il a retrouvé sa maman. Les gens, le maître de son temple était tellement en colère contre lui parce que jusqu'à maintenant, il n'avait pas encore sacrifié quelqu'un de sa famille. Et il ne pouvait plus encore avoir de l'argent parce qu'il ne pouvait plus pratiquer la magie.
So after then, my mother was so angry and my mother, he have hypertension. So up to today, my mother still like me, love me very well. So after then, I told them I was about to give my own sacrifice. Was last year, that's on the 2nd of July. That's every day. That's the day to give our sacrifice. I prayed. They said, I swear they should give me until November. That's what we do our spiritual sacrifice.
Il nous dit que cette situation a aggravé l'hypertension de sa maman et on lui avait dit qu'il devait donner sa part de sacrifice le 7 juillet. Il a tellement plaidé qu'on lui donne jusqu'au mois de novembre pour qu'il puisse donner son sacrifice.
So I've never gone to church any not one day in my life. I've never gone to church. If they are going to a powerful church, if I want to go to Bokongo, I will not pass this way. I will go around to GRA. I will not pass here because
il continue en nous disant qu'il n'est jamais allé dans une église vivante et que chaque fois qu'il voulait passer par ici, il devait contourner parce qu'il n'aimait pas passer autour du ministère de l'Arche de l'Alliance de Dieu.
Ok, you don't pass here.
No.
Why?
Man of God, here you cannot pass because you feel like you are in a smoke kitchen where there is smoke, so you cannot go. There's just like magneto, you know. It's just like there are honeys and bees everywhere, so you cannot pass.
Et il dit qu'ils ne peuvent pas passer autour d'une église vivante, précisément au ministère de l'Arche de l'Alliance de Dieu, parce que si tu passes, ça serait comme l'aimant qui va te capturer, tu ne pourras pas passer.
So after then, I told them that they should give me some time, and they refused. So I was so used to with my grandmaster, and my grandmaster said, he will give me the last permission, the last one. So my grandmaster gave me a perfume.
Toujours dans le processus qu'il puisse sacrifier quelqu'un, il a plaidé avec son maître lui a donné un mois et son maître lui a donné un parfum.
He gave me a perfume that I should spray on my mouth and my body. Anything that I should give little babies and any girl that I go to bed with, the girl will not conceive. And he gave me a hanky.
Et lorsque le maître
So this perfume, we used to call it boku boku. This thing like this is very dangerous. If I spray on my body, now it's not working. So at first when I spray on my body or inside my mouth, I will any get out. Even you are a married woman. So I will convince you and go to the room anywhere or a hotel and so on. And I will use this on you. And when I wipe this on you,
use
I
use what?
This guy, this.
The cloth.
Yes, if I wipe a private and I will take it to our grandmaster to sustain my date. So after then, I've used this for so long.
Le maître lui a donné un parfum avec ce mouchoir. Chaque fois qu'il est en rapport intime avec une fille, s'il essuie cela sur ta partie génitale, il prend ce mouchoir, il essuie cela sur ta partie génitale, il va prendre ce mouchoir pour le donner au maître. Et il faisait cela pour que le maître plus plaider, continue à le garder dans le temps parce qu'il n'avait pas jusqu'à maintenant donné sa part de sacrifice.
Any girl that sleep with the girl will not give birth as a part of prayers from God. So after a long time, it was this same year, I had a girl I have a child with, so I drove the girl away. I told her to go to Manfi to her people. So it was on this March. I was sitting on my house. I was thinking, this thing is not working again. How can I extend my date of death? So I know I'm going to die this July 4th. So
on the 4th of July?
Yes, man of God. So this 4th of July, I was supposed to die. I was so worried. I sold any of all my things. Right now, I'm sleeping. Many people cannot understand. Even my family members do not know where I sleep. I had a house that I've rented, so the rent has expired. So I'm just pleading to stay there for some time. Maybe Monday or Tuesday, I will leave the place because I've just put my mattress down. I'm sleeping. So I've sell anything because I know I will die.
Il continue en nous disant que chaque fois qu'il utilisait ses outils sur les femmes, chaque fois qu'il avait les rapports intimes avec ses femmes ne veulent pas concevoir d'enfants. Et quelques temps après, ses outils ne travaillaient pas pour lui. Il était devenu tellement prof. Il est resté dans sa maison. Il savait qu'il devait mourir d'un moment à un autre. Il s'était programmé qu'il devait mourir le 4 juillet.
So you knew you were going to die?
Yes, man of God. So it was on the 1st of this July. I was so worried. I had no money. One of my friends gave me 1,000 francs. I took the 1,000 francs. The rest, I buy, I go and eat this Achumbo house, gato and beans and so on. It was many 500. I buy fighter and a shark, everything. So because I know anything, I buy cigarette, I just smoke. I don't know anything. I would go to die, so I should not do anything. So I went, my head was, I had a headache on that day. And that was on the 1st. It was on Saturday, this month. So I had 100 francs and I was going to one pharmacy to go and buy some drugs for headache, that's paracetamol. And when I entered there, I saw that pharmacy. They was watching Ark of God, Covenant Ministry. Ah!
Alors, il nous dit que puisque c'était programmé qu'il devait mourir, le 1er juillet, il avait tellement peur, un ami lui a donné 1000 francs, il a mangé 500 francs. Il a pris 500 francs, il a acheté l'alcool fort qu'il a consommé parce qu'il savait qu'il devait mourir d'un moment à un autre. Il allait dans une pharmacie, on regardait la télévision H de Dieu parce qu'il était allé là-bas pour acheter les remèdes.
So when I entered the pharmacy, I saw one of, I was used to with him, but I didn't know he was coming to this church. Huh? So I went, the man, I saw the Jogba, one player, with the man of God, that was discussing playing football. I said, if Jogba can come to this place.
Et lorsqu'il est entré, il y avait une émission où le serviteur de Dieu, Apôtre John Chi, jonglait le ballon avec un footballeur de renom. Il s'est dit, quel si un footballeur pouvait venir ici, qu'en est-il de lui?
So, one of them, my friend, that the person that was selling was my friend. He encouraged me, he said, come to the church. It was just like he knew I had something was disturbing me. He said, come to the church. All your problem will be solved. You know, that's a real church of God. I was going to another church, but I go to the Ark of God Covenant Ministry because I see the real Holy Ghost Spirit. That I really see something. I don't know anything about Holy Ghost Spirit because I was not going to church. I don't know anything. So as he was saying, I said, this man, the man said, I should come. And I was not even looking about at the TV because I didn't want to see the man of God there. So I was just, the man convinced me and I was coming. So he told me to come here. And when we were coming on that, on the next day, Sunday, I had many difficulties along the way. In that same night, they appeared to me. They said, that place that you want to go, that house, don't go there. If you go there, we'll make you should rot in.
Il nous dit que lorsqu'il était dans cette pharmacie et qu'il regardait la télévision Arche de Dieu, cet homme l'a finalement convaincu de venir ici parce que cet homme, c'est comme si cet homme savait qu'il avait un problème en lui. Et lorsqu'il voulait venir ici, dans la nuit quand il dormait, ces hommes l'ont apparu. Ils lui ont dit que le voyage que tu veux faire pour venir ici, méfie-toi parce que si tu viens ici, on va finalement te tuer comme on a fait avec ta tante parce qu'on a tué sa tante, elle a pourri dans une maison.
So after then, we come, we are good. I went to that my man's shop, the man was not there. And I have an appointment with him to meet at the shop. The man was already gone to church. I went, I took the man's number. So I took my phone, I had credit. For me to call, my SIM card just went off, disconnected, it was not reading. So my granddad still appeared to me and told me that, don't go to that place. If you go there, if you come back, we finish you. So I had a courage. Somebody was telling me that, go, don't go. So I went and beg for a phone to call that number. When I saw the one girl, I said, please for your phone, I want to. They say, Carl, do why you don't get some money time, so you aren't going to joke? I said, no. He said, I said, please for your phone, let me use. I said, I want to go back to John Chi. He said, ark of God. He said, no, don't go to, he said, give my phone. He sees the phone and he left. So I went to a call box. That's when I went to go and make call. They said, I'm not making call. I went to one Okada man. Thank God the Okada man gave me his phone and I called this man. He directed me. I checked, because if I was entering to the Okada, I know what was going to happen to me.
C'est alors que le jour qu'il devait venir ici au mystère de l'âge de l'Alliance de Dieu, il allait rencontrer cet homme. Cet homme n'était pas là parce que cet homme était déjà allé à l'église. Il a essayé d'appeler son numéro. Son numéro ne passait pas parce que ces gens avaient déjà coupé la connexion pour lui. Il a demandé le téléphone de quelqu'un en vain. Cette personne ne lui a pas donné son téléphone. Il est allé au call box. Il a appelé. C'est comme cela que finalement il s'est retrouvé ici.
So when I was coming at the Bosta Junction, they appeared to me and they said I should not go. They are warning me if I go. So they left. I was about going back. I turned back. I should go back to the house so that to obey them. Something just told me. I just turned back and I started coming. And when I came, I saw that my friend, he took me inside. And when I came inside here, I was just feeling like I was inside. It was just like I was inside fire. My body was not moving. So there was deliverance, and the man of God pointed me out that I should come out. And he prophesied to me that I have spirit of death. And that same day that the man of God prophesied to me, on that same night, that Sunday night, they came to me on a dream. So on that dream,
the day the prophecy was given to you was on the what?
On the second, rather.
Oh, on the second?
Yes, man of God.
And you were to die on the fourth? Fourth,
yes. So
alors notre frère continue en nous disant que lorsqu'il a décidé de venir ici au ministère de l'Arche de l'Alliance de Dieu, il a décidé de faire chemin à pied parce qu'il savait que s'il monte sur l'engin, il savait ce qui devait se passer avec lui. On devait certainement le tuer. Lorsqu'il marchait, ces hommes se sont apparus. Ils lui ont dit de se méfier qu'ils ne viennent par ici. Dieu a finalement intervenu pour lui. Il est arrivé ici au ministère de l'Arche de l'Alliance de Dieu. Le serviteur de Dieu, Apôtre John Chi, donnait les paroles de prophétie. Le serviteur de Dieu, Apôtre John Chi, lui a dit qu'il y avait l'esprit de mort qui hantait sa vie. C'était le 2 juillet. Il était programmé mourir le 4 juillet.
So he has spirit of death.
Il a l'esprit de la mort.
Watch what is happening.
Okay. So after the prophecy and deliverance, you went home.
Yes, when I went home. The same that night, I just had a dream. They don't come again. They don't appear on my phone again. They don't come. After that prophecy, they don't appear on me again. So I just sit on dream. So I saw a dream when they was jacking me, we should go. They opened the door for me to enter, and I saw somebody was coming. with a dust. It was having like flames that was coming out from the person's body, and he came. He dragged me from the people's hand. And when you, and I saw that the man of God was coming. So,
et continue en disant que ce 2 juillet, lorsque le serviteur de Dieu, apôtre John Shee, lui a donné cette prophétie, il a reçu sa délivrance. Lorsqu'il est rentré dans mes 16 hommes sont venus pour l'attaquer. Les hommes robustes ont essayé de le tirer. Subitement, le serviteur de Dieu, apôtre John Shee, est apparu.
The man of God, senior apostle John Shee, was coming. So, and he was coming with a hot flame, and the whole place was cloudy. And he was coming. Everybody was running away. They left me. Our grandmaster appeared. So, I was in between the man of God, apostle John Shee, middle of his leg like this. He covered me like this. So our grandmaster strike.
Dans ce rêve, lorsque le serviteur de Japo John Shee est arrivé, il était entouré de flammes, flammes brûlantes, et le maître a essayé de le tirer, et le serviteur de Japo John Shee l'a protégé sur ses pieds.
So our grandmaster remove something and strike. The thing come back. He strike, no way. He strike, no way. My grandmaster just get born on that dream, and the man of God hold my hand and lift me up, so I just get up from the dream.
Alors, dans ce rêve, lorsque le maître a essayé d'attaquer, de le prendre par force, le serviteur de Dieu Apôtre John Shee a intervenu dans son cas, et en utilisant la Sainte Bible, le serviteur de Dieu Apôtre John Shee a vaincu son maître, et subitement il s'est réveillé de ce rêve.
Our weapons of warfare are not carnal, but spiritual.
Nos armes de bataille ne sont pas charnelles, mais spirituelles.
True servant of God,
le vrai serviteur de Dieu,
ought to be under the check and conduct of the Holy Spirit.
Doit être sous l'influence du Saint-Esprit.
Because all our victories over Satan are obtained by the power derived from Jesus Christ.
Parce que toutes nos victoires sur le diable dérivent de la puissance de Jésus Christ.
I'm more comfortable walking in the Spirit. That is when I hear Jesus Christ telling me what to do.
Je suis plus à l'aise quand je marche dans l'esprit, c'est en ce moment que Jésus-Christ me dit quoi faire.
So on the foot, that's on the third breaking on the foot, I know 12 o'clock, that was on the foot that I'm going to die. I didn't sleep, I just stood up like this. I was looking at my watch until 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, and when I want to sleep like that, I got up. I will be until right up to the day dawn. Right up to the next evening. So when I wake up until I say no, maybe I'm going to go and see that my man and say him, that church is a very good church. A man of God already delivered me. So I know I was going to die on the foot. So this today in the feet. The man said I should not be afraid. He gave me the one sticker, they call it sticker like that. So
il nous dit que le 4 juillet, il était programmé qu'il devait mourir. Le 4 juillet est arrivé, il a continué à regarder l'horloge jusqu'à minuit, il n'est pas mort. 1h le matin, il n'est pas mort. Il a continué à savoir que le Seigneur avait fait quelque chose dans sa vie. Et jusqu'au 5 juillet, il n'est pas mort. Il est toujours vivant. Il allait voir cet homme qui avait...
OK. He gave you this one?
Yeah. No, the other white one.
OK, that one.
Yes.
The one you are holding.
Yes, the man of God was open a palm, he was making our palms like this, flashing like this. So I was so afraid of that thing. So
il dit que lorsqu'il allait voir cet homme lui a donné l'autocollat 1.
So as I took it home, at first I used to just see that thing like ordinary paper. Like so I took it home.
Clap for Jesus. He said he used to look at it as ordinary paper.
Il voyait l'autocollant 1 comme un papier ordinaire.
Unless your spiritual eyes are open, you cannot see deep enough.
Moins que tes yeux spirituels sont ouverts, tu peux voir en profondeur assez.
In the natural, it is paper.
Dans le naturel, c'est le papier.
But spiritually,
mais spirituellement,
it is more than paper.
C'est plus que du papier.
Because anointing from God plus the sticker makes it anointing.
L'onction.
Anointing.
L'onction plus l'autocollant fait de cela l'autocollant UA.
So as I took it, I was on the feet, I break in on the sixth. I say, I didn't see any dream. Nobody appeared to me. I was sleeping like a baby. So I just sleep and left. I don't even know if the day is break. So when I go and explain it to my friend, I say, oh boy, I'm fine.
Et il nous dit que lui-même, il était tellement stupéfié par rapport à ce que le Seigneur a fait dans sa vie, parce que jusqu'à présent, il est encore vivant. Et il nous dit qu'il a tout vendu parce qu'il était pauvre. Et cet ami lui a dit que ne t'inquiète pas, le temps de Dieu est toujours le meilleur.
All those bad friends that I used to go and drink, smoke, and follow women, they don't come longer missing from the on that first day I came to this church. Nobody called my number again. They don't even near me.
Avec l'habitude. Je lui dis que le temps de Dieu est le meilleur. Et depuis lors, ses amis mauvais qu'il avait l'habitude de fréquenter ne fréquentent plus ses amis mauvais.
So from then to today, I don't have any dream. I told my friend that I want to come and give my testimony. I say yes. I say I should come. And I was permitted to give my testimony. I told him. So I want to say this to everybody that is watching me. And majority of people in this church know me because I've seen them. Well, I'm coming here, I'll see them. I'm not the SK you used to know. So right now, I'm a changed man. So
il nous dit que par rapport à ce que le Seigneur a fait dans sa vie, il ne pouvait pas retenir son témoignage. Il a décidé de venir partager son témoignage avec le peuple de Dieu. Et il dit aux gens qui l'ont connu précédemment qu'il est une nouvelle créature en Christ, une nouvelle personne.
So everybody that is watching me right now, if you know me, call me on my name. Don't call me SK anymore. SK is not my name. So,
and what's your real name now?
My name is Kotokal Makweli, alias Child of God.
Notre frère refuse l'ancien nom qu'on l'avait donné. Il dit que son nouveau nom maintenant c'est enfant de Dieu.
So your name is not complete without child of God.
No, better you call me child of God. If you don't put child of God, that's not my name.
Il dit que son nouveau nom c'est enfant de Dieu. Si tu ne peux pas l'appeler enfant de Dieu, plus son propre nom, tu laisses.
So, what's your advice now?
My advice is that to everybody that is watching me and those who are here, if you see your son or your daughter who wear the ring on the finger, be very, very careful. Rings are made for couples, married rings, not ordinary rings like this, they just wear on their finger. If your child see anything, if you see a ring on your child's finger, question him or her. So my advice is that God is good. All those spiritual, they are all man-made God. I've seen the real God that answered prayer.
C'est ainsi que notre frère conseille les parents que ce n'est pas toutes les barques qui sont les barques ordinaires. Que si vous voyez votre enfant avec une barque en la main, il faut questionner cet enfant et que toute puissance dérive de Dieu, que Dieu est le Dieu de puissance.
So since your deliverance, how do you feel now?
I'm feeling fine. All those things, I don't have anything, but I want to tell everybody here that if I leave that house, I will come and stay in the church. So
notre frère nous dit que sa nouvelle identité en Christ, sa nouvelle vie en Christ est tellement agréable et que s'il doit partir de sa maison, c'est pour venir vivre dans la maison du Seigneur.
Do you have questions for him? Just one or two.
Vous avez une question pour lui?
Just one or two. Okay,
une ou deux
come.
Questions.
Things of heaven. I want to ask, okay, my name is Saul Walters. I'm from Boya. I would like to ask my brother that when you're supposed to go out in Tiko Douala Road, Is it spiritual or you are natural? You are standing there or is it spiritual something? You are seen on the mirror or on a pot or something.
And my brother, let me tell you, if you don't have spiritual eyes from God or from the Spirit, you cannot know what is in this world. So, in our grandmaster does not go out for mission. We have a very big mirror that cannot broke. So, our grandmaster look everything that we do. So, we go there in the spiritual. Where we'll be, we will transform. Our body will stay at the shrine. That's our temple. So, we'll go with the Spirit and perform all those things.
There is something again. You said when you are in the house, your mother used to pray. How do you used to feel when your mother pray? How do you feel?
When my mother used to pray, and it will start like, good morning, Jesus, or good morning. So that thing used to disturb me. I would just hear like my ear is coming to buzz. So I would just left the house. Even the day, it's still dark, about 5:30 or 4 o'clock, I would just left. I would go and sit out somewhere. One day I left, my mother was praying. So I left to one neighbor, very far, and I went to go and sit on the veranda. Never meet to know that other people to have morning service, they used to pray. So when I went to that house, I was just lying on the veranda because I was used to the man and the wife. I just lying on the veranda like that. I was just hearing, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost did it. So the thing was disturbing. I said, who can balog this? I just left. So I just left. I just went up to the where I was in Mutenge and I just went just strolling until I went up to Mobi. Coming down up to the place was already clear before I come. So my mother knew there was a spirit in me, but my mother was asking me, go to church. My mother took me to one pastor that should go and baptize. And I just looked at the pastor like that, I just laughed. I said, this man is a mumu. So
okay, are you okay with that?
I'm okay, thank you.
You're okay with that? Okay, my brother, what is your advice to the people of God and to viewers listening to you now about prayer?
My advice to viewers all over the world that prayer is the key. And Bible is the weapon to damage every powerless power. If you have your Bible and you are prayerful, nobody will touch you. You travel from here to anywhere you are going.
This shows that prayer,
la prière,
is the shortest route to Jesus Christ.
C'est le chemin court pour arriver à Jésus Christ.
Prayer creates a spiritual atmosphere for God to work through you.
La prière crée une atmosphère spirituelle pour que Dieu puisse œuvrer à travers vous.
Viewers all over the world and our brothers and sisters who are here, do not minimize the man that is questioning me right now. Senior Apostle John Chi, now I will call you that the great Apostle John Chi because you are the great man.
Alors notre frère exhorte le peuple de Dieu par rapport à la personnalité du serviteur du Japon John Chi, qu'il est un vrai homme de Dieu.